bar to 45. And no one spoke and no one smiled. There were too many spaces in the line. And gathered at the cenotaph, all agreed with hand on heart to sheathe the sacrificial knives. But now she stands upon Southampton dock with a handkerchief and a silken frock, and clings to her wet body in the rain. In quiet desperation, knuckles white on the slippery reins, she bravely waves the boys goodbye again. But still the dark stain spreads between their shoulder blades. A mute reminder of the poppy fields and graves. When the fight was over, we spent what they had made. But in the bottom of our hearts, we felt the final